That beat is hard.
This is how it goes. Welcome to the end of the show. We're wired up, fired up, fucking ready to go. In the back of the parking lot outside of the bar. 20 feet, 20 feet from the boulevard. Black hoodies, black caps, black label and glasses. Preview of the new shit before all the masses. The first thing I need when I got a new beat is to see how it sounds echoing up the street. I just take it for a spin. Got the CD in. Slide it up to 10 and get that rear view. Shaking it, play it again so there's no mistake. In San Andreas, the block, get this bitch earthquaking like, oh. Drop steadily, gunny tracks to empty on your whack pedigree. I'm back heavily while you're backpedaling. Forget the chit chat, homie, homie, kick back. I'm on that shit that could get your homie bitch slapped. So zip your lip back, listen and watch. We got the whole block rocking off the way to beat knocks. You don't have to warn the people on the corner, they know. But if you're standing on that corner, then you're getting that show. World premiere and you're hearing that machine shot. San Andreas, the bike, get this bitch earthquaking like, oh.
Ready for, here we go. We got the whole block rocking in stereo. Taking control, letting everybody go. And if you really let me hear everybody go. Oh, ready for, here we go. We got the whole block rocking in stereo. Taking control, letting everybody know. And if you really let me hear everybody go.
Someone's help, or to get some respect. He's only focused on the road. His will is beyond reach, and now it all unfolds. The skill of an artist.
This is 20% skill, 80% gear. Be 100% clear, cause Ryu was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the weather?
chest in flames. And I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped mega death, took him to church. I like bleach, man. Why you had the stupidest verse? This dude is the truth. Now everybody giving them guest spots and stocks through the roof. I heard he fucking with that style.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
They call him Ryan, he's sick, and he's spitting fire and Mike. Got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with top. Got a fucking nihilist porcupine. He's a prick, he's a cop. The type women wanna be within rappers, hope he gets shot. 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, his shit is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of shit that comes out of this kid's throat. Time.
He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He often gets a comment on his name. People keep asking him, was it giving that birth or does it stand for an acronym? No, he's living proof. Let him rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Him and his crew are known around as one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
Forget Mike. Nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time because he writes every note and he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those motherfuckers he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous without even trying. How do you do it? This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. Fort Minor, M. Shinoda, styles of beyond. Ryu, Todd Beer, Machine Shop.
Ain't no Peace.